I'm going to show you guys how to make some quick and easy home fries. Dice up onion and bell pepper. These are frozen in the bag because I didn't want the fresh ones to go bad, so I buy the frozen ones sometimes. Saute peppers in skillet. Dice up 3 to 4 medium-sized potatoes. Add potatoes to vegetables that are already cooking. Add a tablespoon of water and cover. After 10 minutes, it's time to season. Salt, pepper, onion powder, paprika. We're gonna start getting brown for 5 more minutes. Lift this up and look at that. Nice, seasoned, brown, perfect.
Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and Shake and Bake and Blog.